And down thy gracious ear to me, Lord, hear my supplication. If thou rememberest every sin, who then could heaven ever win, or stand before thy presence? Thy love and grace alone avail to blot out my transgression. The best and holiest deeds must fail to break sin's dread oppression. Before thee none can boasting stand, but all must fear thy strict demand and live alone by mercy. Though great our sins, yet greater still is God's abundant favor. His hand of mercy never will abandon us nor waver. Our shepherd good and true is he, who will at